Hi, my name is Karthik Siva. Thank you for watching this video. In my earlier video, I spoke about the 6 predictors or drivers of success for a startup. In this video, I'm going to focus on how do you create a successful startup and what are the different stages in creating a successful startup that every entrepreneur needs to be aware of. There are actually 5 stages to create a successful startup. The first stage is the learning stage. The second stage is the validating stage. The third stage is the building stage. The fourth stage is the growing stage. And the final stage is the scaling stage. Actually, there are more stages than these 5 stages that I spoke to you about. But for a startup, it is these 5 stages that matter the most. And you would also be interested in knowing this. The place where most startups fail is the place between learning and growing. This is where most startups fail and lose the plot and do not make it to the other side. This is really why most startups end up failing in the first 18 months. You also need to know that each of these stages are not only sequential, but they have very clear goals, and each of these goals and each of these stages also have very clear outcomes and objectives. And when entrepreneurs are not mindful of the goals involved in each of these stages, they end up losing the plot and end up failing.